but the cause hasn't got to be God.
Well, remember I gave an argument for thinking that this cause is timeless, spaceless, immaterial, enormously powerful, and personal.
I think it's a computer.
Well, that wouldn't... Computers are designed by people.
No, this is a self-designing computer.
Uh-huh. Timeless.
Timeless.
Well, that's a contradiction in terms.
Why is it time? What's contradictory about it?
A computer has to function. It takes
time.
Oh,
no, this is a special computer.
Yeah, but it has to be logically coherent.
Oh, it's logically coherent.
Yes, you have to be logically
coherent. Oh, no, this computer is amazing.
No, it would have to be, as I said, a personal being.
No.
A computer is a physical
object. Not this computer.
Okay, see, what you're doing is you're actually, what you're calling a computer is really God. A non-physical,